my first shed hunt of the year here. It's about minus 15, not too bad, but pretty strong north wind here, so it's a little bit chilly. I just found the first shed of the year. I'll just pan over and we'll take a look at it.
There she is there, mine points down. Actually saw it from a little ways off, and I actually didn't think it was a shed, but actually looked like the top of an old rusty pail, because there's a...
Oh, it was worth the trip.
Oh, there's another one. Another one right over here. That might be the match to this one that's in front of me. Good dogs. You're a Cora. Cora. Yep. Good girl. Good girl. Gnarly little guy, eh?
Yeah. Just a 1.5 year old.
Yeah, just a little guy, but. Is that. I think that's number 6 already for us, eh?
I've got 3 antlers and 1 spike. Not sure if you count the spike. What are you doing? We were driving along one of our shed hunting areas and happened to spot this antler back here as we were driving by, so we're just on our way over to pick it up.
Four pointer?
Yeah, 4 pointer.
There it is. Hold up that nice one there that we found on the way in. That was a nice one.
Yeah.
That was probably the best one of the day there. Nice.